It's a great honor for me to present this award to you, Antonio. You did not only give shape to steel, but you shaped in the last 23 years an entire industry. You are not merely an investor, but you are an active inspiration to all of your 6,500 employees. And what I heard many times, you're a true frontline player, not in the background. Given your youth and vitality, I'm sure that we see the Marcegaglia success story continue.
And the Metal Bulletin for not only the prize, which is very appreciated, but also certainly for the sympathetic and very appreciated, maybe not so deserved, representation and picture that they gave of me. So really, thank you very much for thinking of me and electing me as for this prize today. The second important thanks that I would like to give is for all the people that work for Marcegaglia, particularly the stainless steel cooperators, because of course success of a company is never a success of one man. Yes, you need leadership, but certainly is a success in our case of the family and the success of a big team. And the final, and maybe the most important thanks that I would like to reserve, in fact, is for my family, starting from Emma, which has always been supportive, close to me, and as she says, always been part of our family strategic decision, and even if now, in the last years, she has devoted more to the public, very important role of Confindustria. She's always a very active part of the company and of course of the family, because company and family are very, very, very similar. Second, my mother Mira, who you may not know, she's still working long part-time in the company. She's been very active, not only as a mother, growing us when we were kids, but has continued to support my father and still now very actively in the company. And finally, and I would say most important, my father Steno, who has been for me always a great example. He's the founder of the company. He is 80 years old, but he's still very active and very on the front, supporting me, my sister, and all the business with his experience. He's very also involved in very important matters like raw material purchasing and others. And he has always been a great example. He has transmitted values. He has transmitted leadership, strong attitude, which I think is part of our DNA as a family. So I'll make long story short, by saying that I had the privilege to work with him 23 years now, side by side, and I always can learn every day more and more. So the key points for me is being the example and the values, which means passion for the work, tenacity, dedication, example, commitment, and most important, the value for the man, for the human resources, for the human capital, which is what really distinguishes a successful company from a non-successful company. So I would like again to thank everybody. I'm very happy about this prize, and because, as my sister was saying, it's a recognition not only for me but for our cooperator and for our family, and particularly again a special thanks to my father's name.